currently walking through the beautiful Tuscan countryside. The houses here are just incredible, and one of the villas just down the hill, just down there, was the villa used in the film Under the Tuscan Sun. So it's really cool to see that and see a bit of history. So I'm currently in the beautiful city of Siena in Tuscany in, excuse my pronunciation, Piazza del Campo. It is a beautiful day for it. Ah, this is incredible. This is a town hall. Today I'm exploring Cinque Terre, which literally translates to five towns. I've got a boat over to one of the towns called Monte Rosso, and it's literally like someone's picked this place from a magazine. It's just so beautiful. Sunny Verona, now down this very unassuming street, and in that courtyard just there is supposedly where Juliet stood on the balcony in Shakespeare's Romeo and Juliet. So go in and check it out.